The 2008 Sichuan earthquake indeed had devastating consequences, resulting in a significant loss of life and widespread destruction. A magnitude of 7.9 earthquake struck the Sichuan province of China on May 12, 2008. It caused extensive damage to infrastructure, homes, and communities, leading to the deaths of tens of thousands of people and leaving millions homeless.